Hello and welcome back to another tech tip tutorial. In this video, I'll be showing you guys how to swap the famous Reddit currency xMoon for xDai and vice versa, and also show you guys where your MetaMask tokens are and where you can find everything on Block Scout. If you haven't already connected to the xDai network, you need to follow my other tutorial on how you get connected and you can port over your DAI to xDai. Stay tuned. Alright, so let's just go with the pretty popular token here. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to choose the list. I'm going to use the default Honeyswap list. And I'm going to purchase xMoon. I know everyone's hyped up about it, so I'm going to drop that in my tags so I can get more views. Let's just go here and take a look. So we can get one xDai for 14.35 moons, and you guys can see here, if one xDai is correlated to one US dollar, we're paying about 6.975 cents per moon. So if I want to go through with this trade, I can hit swap. I'm not going to do that because I don't want xMoon, but let's just go through. Another thing that stumped me was looking at my wallet prices. So what you do is, if you go to your MetaMask wallet and after you've purchased the tokens, it doesn't show up here. Sometimes pool tokens don't show up or whatever it is. What you can do is go to the top here and look at your thing on Block Scout. After going to Block Scout, obviously you can't see this right now, but when I make a transaction, you know what, why not, let's buy some moons. So buying some moons just for testing here, and now as you guys can see, the swap worked out and we can go to view Block Scout. So as you guys can see here, I got the contract call and everything like that, and now if I click on tokens, you guys will be able to see here my ERC20 token. And this is how you would add the token right into your MetaMask wallet so you can keep track of it. So what you do is you copy this address here and you go to your MetaMask wallet and you want to add the token, and you just want to go to custom token and token contract address. xMoon's already there, next. And add. And that's pretty much how you make sure that you want to keep track of your funds or whatever it may be. So don't freak out. Your money is there, your tokens are there. Honeyswap's amazing, and long live the internet. Bye for now.